Hi, I'm Captain Prasheel. I belong to the 19th Battalion of the Madras Regiment. Presently, my unit is there in Trivandrum. We moved here on 11th of August when the condition was quite okay. Initially, when the gates of Idukki Dam was open, at that time, warning was given. As a caution, we were sent for flood relief. Since 16th, we are continuously working. We are trying to help people over here. Initially, when the warning was given, people were a little reluctant to leave their homes and join the forces and to move to relief camp. So now the condition was that on 17th and 18th, when the rain was at its peak and the flood was there, the water level was around 8 to 10 feet at most of the places. So at that time, we had to go to their places with some relief stores, and we were trying our level best, and now the situation is quite better as compared to 17th and 18th. Water on the roads has gone down, so our vehicle movement is clear. We can move out, and we are helping more and more people to get better day by day.